I'll introduce you to the judges one by one.